guys, welcome to Black Ops 3 Road to Commando. I'm using the callsign Prophet, I think. Okay, yeah, Prophet. We're going to be going into Ground War for the first one. I have not played a game yet, so I have no idea what is going on. I'm guessing you need unlock tokens, which was a bastard in Ghosts. It was a cock in Ghosts. Fun! I didn't play the beta because I didn't want to ruin it for myself. Let's just go random. YOLO. Match is about to begin. I haven't played any of this game, so... Come on, you bastard. Oh my. Let's throw ourselves into it again. In a game in progress. As long as we're in a game, I literally could not care. I have to rush and make this video, for God's sakes. This is annoying. Let's see. This is all new to me. I didn't realize that was a robot. I wouldn't have bothered. Man.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Yes, nice one. So if you guys think I'm gonna be good, I'm not. Trust me, I'm not gonna be good. So I'm not even good anyway. So
Overwatch KIA.
Yeah, whatever that is. I have absolutely no clue with what's going on right now in Black Ops 3. I love Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 1. Definitely my two favorite games. Yeah. Yeah. Oh baby, a triple!
Spotted, neutralized.
Come on. Brilliant. Why you lag?
Enemy robot closing range.
You can't get over there, obviously.
We lost that engagement.
God damn it.
That's a kill.
You know someone's hardcore
halftime
when they got green camo. Oh, that's that new game mode that I said I had no idea about.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hostile UAV spotted.
Shit, I shouldn't have gone back down there.
Tempest discharge ready.
What is Tempest? Oh yeah, it's that crossbow thing. Ah, mate. What are they all doing?
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
God dang it! What, lesbos? And now I understand what you have to do. I'm kind of understanding it. Not much you can do when you have no idea what's going on right now. Clever. Brilliant. Yep.
Boot sequence complete. Robot systems are online.
I don't like this game mode already. Let's choose a different class. CUDA. That's what you call an absolute awful grenade throw. Oh, I saw that guy on my radar and everything.
It's down to this. Pick it up.
Good effect.
Blind as fuck, mate. We ain't done it. I didn't even know what I was doing. Brilliant, man.
Infantry neutralized.
I'm terrible. Ooh, that bastard got killed.
We don't reward failure. RTB for debrief and reassessment.
Take it to him next time.
One shot, one kill. Won't even hear it coming.
Oh no! She killed me with one shot, the whore. I'm still level one. Jeez. I didn't realize this game was so different. Yeah, level 2. That is so good. The launcher is wank. Absolute piss. Let's vote for just random. I don't even care. I don't want to play that game mode. Don't care. I'll read all that shit later one day. Stronghold. Now someone made a zombies map of that. I remember. Watched that. You always win. Yeah, I'm meant to be going out soon, so.
Weakness will be their undoing.
Will you just listen to yourself?
Yeah, you stupid bitch.
Escort the robot to the enemy base. Sequence complete. Robot systems are online.
Oh, not this game mode again. Man. Boom. I panicked, so I just ran into the place that I could. That I could see. I'm gonna hate this game mode already. And now you see why. Now you see why, mate. Ah. And yeah, that was kind of my fault for rushing in, but
be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hostile UAV spotted.
I don't know the maps at all well. Yeah. Call me a beast. Oh, that was awful. I saw my own shadow, so I started shooting. Idiot. I thought that was me, I was gonna get excited then.
Half-time.
Before you ask, I'm gonna complete this. I just did the other one so late into their life cycle, so man, they were many kills. That made me nervous a bit. Apparently you can use a Tempest easy to kill that thing.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Fuck. I think he knew I was coming.
Their robot has been disabled.
Couldn't get out of my spawn for a bit. Nah, I still can't.
Robot is online.
Bitch. Good thing. Oh, I'm not that good. Oh, yes. I was gonna pick up the CUDA and start shooting it. Well, this is already the worst gun in the game. Oh, I have my plan of action of what I was gonna do.
Enemy robot systems are online.
Wow, what are our guys doing? Stop masturbating.
We lost the battle, but the war goes on. Bring your A game.
Bring your A game. Really?
Extended mission time.
Probably after this, I think I'm gonna have to end the episode, but yeah. Let's move it forward. Oh. Apparently you can't do that. I didn't think so anyway. Yeah.
Our robot has been rebooted.
That's what you call terrible aim. That's what you call not being able to get a fucking kill. My ear!
Friendly UAV inbound. Hostile forces have disabled our robot.
Come on. We need to get forward. Somehow. Because that happens.
Tango down. Demo kill.
Damn. Damn, son. damn it. Obviously there'd be a cunt behind me. Hype! Black Ops 3 hype!
Hostile forces have disabled our robot.
Tango down.
Man, I thought that was a guy. Fucking idiot, man.
Robot status is nominal. They've disabled our robot.
Man. Man,
the battle, but the war goes on.
Man,
a game.
Scout KIA. Hey.
Overtime.
Oh. Man,
robot is online. Disable it. Frag incoming.
I didn't even know where that guy was, man.
Hostile robot shut down.
Yeah, this is the gun that I don't like. Not doing much, but I don't care. I like that gun, the KN-44. It reminds me of like the M4. Man, if that fat fuck would get out of the way, we would have been fine. You can't prone here.
Robot has been disabled.
Let's go around the sides.
The hostile robot is on the move. Very cute.
I like the funky music in the background.
The hostile robot has been disabled.
Oh. Man. What a kill!
Mission is a bolo. Get out of my sight.
What are we? Recruits?
Mess with the best, die like the rest.
You know that's gonna get annoying after a while. But yeah, I'm gonna make this the end of the episode here. See if level does stuff up, leave lobby. The hell is this all about? But yeah, assault rifles. I heard that's a good gun. What else? Some jungle camo. How do I equip that? Personalize. Camo. Jungle tech. Okay. Before I nearly kill myself. Yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And I'll...